No one will save us but ourselves. The Storm Guard must walk the path of freedom and defeat the dragon. Every day here in the Storm Guard is a big journey, and we must accept all of its challenges, or else we will perish. For the race of Orc, size matters. Only the biggest Orc can become a war chief. They're a deadly opponent, especially when enraged. Destroyed. Every opponent slain will level the playing field and bring us closer to our objectives to win against the odds. Be gone. No more will you ravage this country. We may have won this fight, but there's no time to rest until all of our enemies are finally beaten. What a blow! If the men of the Storm Guard stand strong, then not all hope is lost. Another one down. We will not rest until we have purged our lands from these damned creatures. Thank you. For all the evil they have done, today we shall bathe in their blood. Never give up. There may be tough times, but the difficulties we face in battle make us more determined than ever to eradicate all evil from the land. We have met the enemy and prevailed. We must find hope in the darkest of days to give us the strength to finally carry on. It's kill or be killed. There's no other options. Bravery, courage, determination. These virtues will lead us to victory. We will kill every single one of these creatures pestering our lands, or die trying. The first condition for victory is a strong will to defeat your opponents. Another victory for the Order. If only we could exterminate them for good. Mummies are unarmed and not particularly dangerous, but they are formidable spellcasters and a great support for their allies. Go forward, and God willing, give us victory. Thank you. We will bring death to them all. Press the advantage. Let's not rest until they are all dead, and the world is a much safer place. By working together, we will win, even when the odds are stacked against us. Each victory is essential, as without victory, there is no survival. We have lived to see another day. We must go forward with hope and not back down to fear. Swords and staffs don't win battles by themselves. It takes a skilled hand to defeat your foes,